Getting some hakuri. What are
they? Hakuri.
Hakuri
right.
Turnips? Okay, I'll start. Welcome back to Ballo's News for the Farm. I'm Patrick Ahern, and this week we're talking all about our local pledge. We've spoken about it before, but we're going to go into a little more detail. If you want information, you can go to our website and sign up there, or call your sales rep, have them walk you through it. Basically, what it says is if you place an order in the evening, maybe you're hurried and you don't have time to say, make sure it's local spinach. We automatically give you the local spinach once you've signed up for it. And we promise that the price will be comparable. This helps everybody, it helps you, it helps us and the greater community build a stronger regional food system. Just show you some quick comparisons about what might happen if you take the local pledge. If you call in and order Easter egg radishes, normally you'd get these ones here from California. Instead, you're gonna get these beautiful ones. They're basically identical to look at. These ones are from Lancaster Farm in Pennsylvania, in the Lancaster Valley. Small Amish farmers grow it, put in all their effort and hard work into growing these beautiful fresh radishes that we get the day after they're picked. Say you order Boston lettuce, you'd normally get a California Boston lettuce right here. But instead, Molinelli Family Farms down in Southern Jersey gives you the local Boston. The price will be very, very close. Asparagus, once again, from Molinelli. This is the beautiful Jersey asparagus. You can tell by the purple tips. It's not like the old days when it used to be all sandy and loose in the crate. They're sizing it very nicely. It's coming out very clean. This is compared to the California, which is right here. Pontano Farms, again, you call in, you might normally get California chives or chives from Palestine or Israel. Instead, you get the local ones from Pontano. He's been in business since 91. A beautiful 250-acre farm. Him and his son nurture the land, produce the local produce for us to enjoy. A lot to look forward to. Well, from Lancaster Farms in Pennsylvania, we've got some new items coming from them in the form of hakuri turnips. Also, we've got lots more local produce coming from Molinelli's farm. We've got the red leaf and the green leaf, the Swiss chard, the scallions, the leeks, the spinach we already have, plus the asparagus we already have. Pontano is going to be giving us more herbs as the season progresses, thyme and mint and rosemary and sage. We're concentrating on local. Take the local pledge. Help us, help you build a sustainable regional food system. Thank you once again for joining us at Ballo News from the Farm. We hope to see you again next week. Don't forget, it's Mother's Day. A bunch of anything is better than a bunch of nothing. As local gets.